Hello everyone. Welcome to our channel, Information Briefcase. Today we're going to learn about how people secretly find you attractive. Now, let's begin. Number 1. Strange conversations. Do people act strange when you are near them? If you're an attractive, good-looking person, you may make other people feel nervous. As soon as you enter their zone, they become hyper-alert and self-conscious. Their behavior changes. The conversation gets strange. People suddenly become silent, they don't know what to say. Why does your presence make people feel strange? Because they want to make a great impression on you. In your point of view, it's just a normal talk. You will be relaxed and confident, but in their mind, there's a lot more at stake. They're trying to be their best in front of you. They want you to notice them as an attractive person, just like they see you as an attractive person. So they start grooming themselves. They try to play it cool. They try too hard to be funny. They become very conscious of every word they say and every gesture they make. In other words, the mood changes and the conversation gets a little strange. If you want to know how attractive you are, pay attention to the way you impact people around you. Does your presence make every conversation on its head? Do strangers behave nervous and strange around you? If the answer is yes, your appearance leaves a strong impression on the people. Number 2. Natural connection. Do you have a connection with everyone you meet? Do your speech flow easily? Do you feel that you could be friends with almost everyone you meet? You have no problem connecting with people because most of the people you meet finds you attractive. You don't face rough patches or strange moments. People don't lose interest in you. And your jokes always get a laugh. Because people want to talk with you. They give attention to what you have to say, and they're interested to be around. Sure, you might just be an interesting person. You are funny, charismatic, and charming. But nothing pulls people in like beautiful appearance. Your good looks always make other people to get closer to you. They make you sound funny, intelligent, and interesting even if you aren't. Attractive people have connection with almost everyone, but that's not all. Yes, people want to chat with you, but they also want to bond with you. You might notice people approach towards you or slowly pull toward you. Maybe people are imitating your gestures or copying the way you're behaving. We call this natural connection. When two people have natural connection, their behavior seems oddly in sync. But you might not be doing anything different. If you're an attractive person, other people are jumping on your wavelength. The people you meet are approaching, imitating, and pulled because they are attracted to you. Let's talk about one more type of connection. This one is vocal connection. When two people have vocal connection, they start exchanging each other's words. You might repeat the same phrase. You might finish each other's sentences. In other words, you two sound like the one individual. But connection isn't as mystery as it seems. Good-looking people are like magnets, attracting many people towards them. You can build connection with everyone, because everyone you meet wants to build a connection with you. So think about the people you meet and the conversations you have. If people are pulled towards you copying you or repeating your phrases, it's because you are more attractive than you think. Number 3. Voice compliments. Your voice plays a significant role in physical attraction. It may be a big reason why people find you attractive. Like any other physical feature, your voice is also the reason others find you attractive. Even the tone of your voice contributes to your overall image. If you have a low, rough voice, people might assume you as tougher or more mature. If you have a high, soft voice, you might sound friendly and approachable. If you're an attractive person, you may come across people who are attracted to your voice. You may even get compliments on your voice, the same way someone compliments your beauty. But what if you're on the receiving end? What if you meet someone that you're attracted to? When you meet an attractive person, you may notice the tone of your voice changing. If that person is nearby, you talk different. For example, some men lower their voices to demonstrate their masculinity. Why? Because the tone of your voice makes you more appealing. Even without realizing it, you may be changing your voice to draw the other person's attention. Because you want that person to notice you. And you change your voice to grab their attention. So how do you find if people are secretly attracted to you? It's all in their voice. If they like the sound of your voice, they're probably attracted to you. If you catch a change in their voice tone, it's because they want you to notice them. Either way, this person is attracted to you. Number 4. Curiosity about you. Do people take an interest in your life? Let's say you're meeting someone for the first time, and they can't stop asking you questions about your life. They ask about where you were born and what you like to do. They ask about your hobbies, your passion, and they ask many related questions about all the things you like. Why aren't they asking so many questions? Why are they interested in the every details of your life? The answer is very simple. They find you attractive, and that attraction makes them curious about you. That's why they're asking about your hobbies, interests, and personal history. They like you on the outside, but now they want to get to know who you are inside. But that's not the only reason people ask questions. Person may be asking many questions to show you a perceptive of themselves. To put it simply, we like people who take an interest in us. So why is this stranger asking questions about your life? They want to get to know you, but they also want to impress you. They want you to see how good of a listener they can be. In other words, they want to show off those attentive, caring aspects of their personality. Pay attention next time when people starts asking you lots of questions. They may seem interested and perceptive. They may ask lots of follow-up questions, and they may happily listen to stories about your life. But there's a reason they want to know more about you. Because secretly they may find you attractive. Number 5. Unknown messages. Do you ever get messages or compliments from unknown numbers you don't know? On social media, it's very easier to communicate with people you have never met. You might get a friend request or a direct message from a stranger living in a different city. It can be awkward and risk talking to someone you are not familiar, but those type of messages tell you something. If someone is making effort going out of their way to contact you, they may find you really attractive. They're trying to get your attention or create a romantic bond. Even though you've never met a person face to face, a stranger may use social media to tell you how they feel about you. At present times, this has become a common strategy in the dating world. A stranger come across your profile. They like your pictures. They comment on your posts and subscribe to your page. They may even message you directly. It's not always acceptable, and sometimes it may also make you feel creepy. But there's a good reason behind it. You're grabbing their attention. You're a good-looking, beautiful person, and the world agrees that truth. Number 6. No compliments. Do you get lots of compliments? Usually good-looking people don't get compliments as often as you think. Some attractive people don't know how attractive they are, because no one never compliment them. Here's the struggle. People come to conclusion that beautiful people gets compliments all the time. Everyone can see how physically attractive you are, so they assume you hear it 24/7. Occasionally you will get a compliment. The other person might say, "I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you have beautiful eyes." You reply to that person, "Thank you, nobody's ever said that to me before." Look at the way they react. They may be surprised to hear just how few compliments you get. In their eyes, you're a very beautiful person, but no one wants to say it. People don't compliment you because they decide you know just how attractive you are. Number 7. Valuable opinion. Do people ask you for your opinion? It's surprisingly common for attractive people that your opinion always get taken over anybody else's. Why? Because they find you attractive. It's not always a romantic connection. Someone may simply feel that you're an attractive person. Even so, they may give importance to your opinion over others. Unfortunately, most of the people are biased. If someone is physically attractive, people assume they have other positive personalities. For example, you might think an attractive coworker is more knowledgeable than they are. Because of their looks, you work extra hard to earn their attention. You try to grab their attention. You show them your best work, even if their approval doesn't really mean anything. This unspoken bias is one of the primary reasons why good-looking people find more success on average. If you're physically attractive, people will make positive assumptions about your personality. They will think you're smart. They'll assume you're successful. And when you start talking, they'll be more attentive to what you have to say. So don't be surprised if people turn to you for opinions, feedback, or help. Subconsciously, they have a high opinion of you. Maybe it's because of your success. Or maybe you're more attractive than others. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment below.